update video. Hi, everybody. Tim here. I wanted to give you a quick update just on where I stand, where the channel stands, and what's coming in the near future. So I think most importantly, I want to start off addressing the subscribers to this channel who subscribed when there was fresh Asheron's Call 2 content to be had. Obviously, the game's been dead for 3 years, and there's nothing new in the pipeline. But that being said, I still have footage that I can upload and go through. It's just going to take a little bit of time. On that note, I want to thank the Asheron's Call 2 communities. The subreddit is very quiet, not a lot going on there, but there are still folks who occasionally drop in and ask questions. Most importantly, 2 or 3 years ago, someone posted a Discord link, and that Discord is fairly active for a game that didn't have a lot of subscribers, particularly a lot of players. Not a big community, but in the aftermath, we're all there for each other, and it's really inspiring and cool. So thank you if you're already a part of that, and if you're interested, check out the Asheron's Call 2 subreddit, r/AC2, and check out that link and join us. It's mostly a lot of people who are reminiscing about the old days and asking about the Pyreal Project. Now, the Pyreal Project was a server emulator from, I think, started in 2006 by a German developer. They rolled in a bigger team, more developers. They came up with kind of a new scope of the project and made a lot of progress before the game returned in 2012. And then that team disbanded because the game was back. That team has not stepped back up since the game has died again. There are people in that Discord community who are still trying to bring it back, but obviously no progress has been made. There are no servers public, and nobody's playing the game right now. So thank you for your patience and your interest. I'm praying for the best. I'm hoping for the best. But right now, there's nothing to share. Only my old footage. So on that note, I'm going to move on to my personal stuff from here on. So if you're here for Asheron's Call 2, just keep an eye out. Something will hit. Soon. As for me, I've anonymized a lot of my social media. I'm trying to disappear off of Google. This is a twofold effort. One, I want to be employable. I'm looking for a job. I want to move on from my current position because tech support has a shelf life, and I've been doing it for 13 years, 10 for the same company. Nothing against the company, but I want to do software development. Now that I've graduated school and I have the skill set, it's time. That being said, I have a lot of study to do. I want to make sure that when I approach an interview, I am showing that I am just an incredible talent, because I am, and I want to have the skills to back that up. Sure, I can ace interview questions, like that's not hard, but when it comes down to it, I want to show, you know, this is what I've done. These are my projects. These are my passions. And I want to truly understand what I'm doing. So just a lot of study in the upcoming months. Speaking of study, not just programming, but I'm also studying Japanese rather intensely yet again. And this time for real, because I've missed 2 trips to Japan this year due to the current situation. And when I get the chance to go back, I want to go back proper and speak the language and really partake of the culture, because it's incredibly cool. And that's my thing. I visited in 2018, and it was supposed to be a situation where I fall out of love with this magic land, but all I did was fall harder in love with it. So my plans are still up in the air. We'll see what the future holds, but I want to go back. I want to go back. I want to go back. As for upcoming stuff, I plan on rebuilding my website. It's currently built with PHP. I've proven that I know enough PHP. I can make that work. But I have learned modern technologies as well, and I want to see what I can do with my training so far. So that'll be one of the ways that I study some programming in the upcoming times. Keep an eye out at my website for updates. that's pretty much it for me, though. Keep an eye out here for the Asheron's Call 2 video, an upcoming music project in collaboration with my buddy Adam. And obviously, just anything else I feel like putting up here. I feel like I can be more active right now because I'm feeling productive and creative, and now's my time to do it. This is cool. I look forward to meeting a lot of cool folks just through my various projects. As always, you can hit me up on here on YouTube, or of course on Twitter, where I'm quite active since I changed all my names for everything. Let me look up that name that I still don't remember because it's gibberish. It's T-I-S-M-T-R-I. Again, there it is. These days I'm driving a small imported Japanese van around my rural town. And I have an Instagram for that at Yeetwagon, Yeet W-G-N. So please come see my adventures there if you'd like. And overall, thanks for sticking out. Thanks for being patient. And thanks for watching my rambling. I'll see you again soon.